Jimmy, I'm so glad you're here.
I came as quickly as I can. So what happened?
A wild llama bit me in the leg, and now I'll have to amputate it.
The llama?
No, my fucking leg.
Yeah, see that now.
I'm not losing hope. Me and my family will make a fundraiser to gather enough money to afford new head tech like prosthesis. With that prosthesis, I'll be able to live a normal life and be happy with the ones I love.
Great. How much you have to gather?
About $10,000.
What? How pathetic. With that kind of money, you could save a child from death.
But I am no child.
No, you're a fucking loser of life. I've seen people doing better without having two legs, and probably you got bitten because you tried to have sex with that llama. Wasn't it like that, Carl?
But Jimmy...
Wasn't it?
Jimmy, please.
I don't want you to be my friend anymore. And now excuse me, but I...